How relevant is the mythological play Mahabharata even today? Google says that Mahabharata is around 5,000 years old. Is that mythology relevant even today? Let me explain to you. There were 5 Pandavas which were quite famously said in Mahabharata. Now, how do you remember these 5 Pandavas? Number 1, Yudhishthir. Yudhishthir was the son of Lord Yama, who was known for his truthfulness. This can directly link with our eyes, because it is only through the eyes that you can find out whether a person is speaking the truth or isn't speaking the truth, which means that Yudhishthir is directly related to our sense organ eyes, which is the vision. Number 2 is Bhima. Bhima is known as Vayuputra, which means his father was the lord of air. He is directly related to our nose. He used to eat a lot, and in order to digest that food, you need oxygen. So for better health, you need to have a healthy breathing mechanism in your body, which means that Bhima is directly related to our nose. The third son is called as Arjuna. Arjuna was the son of Indira, who was known for his archery skills. Now, archery means itself is shooting an arrow. It's like talking with someone directly, which means that Arjuna is directly related to the sense organ tongue, because a saying says that you can shoot an arrow and it can come back, but the words which you have shot from your mouth will not come back. That's the accuracy and the prowess of an Arjuna. The fourth son and the fifth son together are called the Nakula and Sahadeva. They are from the Ashwini stars. Nakula was a handsome gentleman, which means that the way we take care of our skin, one more sense organ, in fact, the largest sense organ of our body. And the fifth, that is Sahadeva, was an intelligent chap. And for to be intelligent, the foremost quality required is called listening. That's why Sahadeva is directly related to ears. This is how the mythological tale of Mahabharata, the Pancha Pandavas, are directly related to our 5 sense organs, which makes us relevant even today. Thank you.